This is a really fun and unique level, but it does involve sailing a very slow galleon large distances across the water, so I do increase the game speed to save some time. Djinns are absolute beasts. You definitely want to summon all four of these baddies. I actually had a Dungeons & Dragons character one time who was declared by the DM during the final battle to be a djinn the whole time. Shout out to Billy the Paladin, servant to King Odin. Apparently he really liked valuables. Must have been my stellar roleplay of a wealth and power-hungry character. Totally roleplay, guys. He did get cool new abilities for the last fight against multiple demon lords represented by craft beer cans on the game mat. Epic times. Thank you. Upgraded galleons are really strong with very high range and still have good micro potential against cannons.
We'll be right back.
It's an ambush. Everyone run for your lives. Rip Woolen. Good thing I upgraded the cannons on this thing. You can't control or move the ship during this period for some reason. See, I've learned now to heal my heroes before completing the mission. Progress. Thank you.